Welcome to WARN. Today we are starting new series World News Headlines. Today news headlines are: First, Make in India AEW&C aircraft handed over to Indian Air Force. The first indigenous airborne early warning and control system, AEW&C, in IOC configuration has been handed over to the Indian Air Force, IAF, on February 14 during Aero India 2017 at Yelahanka Air Base in Bengaluru. Czech Republic eyes new military aircraft to replace aging Yak-40 jets. Czech Defence Ministry will decide in the first half of the year on what aircraft will replace two old Yakovlev Yak-40 trijet airliners, Minister Martin Stropnicky told journalists during his visit to the Prague-Kbely military airport on Monday, February 13, 2017. Textron Systems successfully tests G-Claw precision guided weapon against moving targets. Textron Systems Weapon and Sensor Systems, a business of Textron Inc., announced today, February 14, 2017, the successful testing of G-Claw, the company's precision guided glide weapon, against moving targets. The flight tests, which occurred in October 2016, took place at Yuma Proving Grounds in Arizona. EDA launches new male UAV training technology demonstrator project. The European Defence Agency, EDA, has launched a new medium altitude, long endurance, male, remotely piloted air system, RPAS, training technology demonstrator, TTD, project to provide up to 9 networked procedural trainers to the European male RPAS community, the EDA announced on February 13, 2017. New Russian-made Uragan, 1M multi-caliber MLRS multiple launch rocket system. According a video footage published by the Russian television, the new Uragan, 1M MLRS, multiple launch rocket system, was used by soldiers of a military academy in the Leningrad region. In September 2016, Russia's Ministry of Defense has announced the delivery of Uragan, 1M to the Russian armed forces. North Korea has test-fired new Pukaksong, 2 ballistic missile from armored tracked chassis. Sunday, February 2017, North Korea has test-fired a new type of intermediate-range ballistic missile launched from a mobile launch unit using a tracked chassis, called Pukaksong, 2. According Pyongyang, this is a new solid-fuel-powered intermediate-range ballistic missile able to carry a nuclear warhead. U.S. Marines Corps tests capabilities of new instant eye drone throughout Operation Enduring Freedom and Operation Iraqi Freedom. The armed services used unmanned aerial equipment to capture imagery of battle spaces, execute reconnaissance and conduct airstrikes on enemy targets. These devices proved indispensable in their abilities to move quickly and clandestinely. Fincantieri cuts steel of first Italian Navy PPA multipurpose offshore patrol ship. The steel cutting ceremony of the multipurpose offshore patrol ship, PPA, took place today at Fincantieri's shipyard in Muggiano, La Spezia, officially marking the beginning of construction works on the first unit. The ceremony was attended among others by the Undersecretary of State for Defense, Domenico Rossi, by the Chief of Staff of the Italian Navy, Admiral Walter Gerardelli, by the General Manager of Fincantieri, Alberto Maestrini, and by the Senior Vice President Naval Vessels Business Unit and Italy Business Unit of Fincantieri, Angelo Fusco. Norway and Germany initiate extended industrial cooperation related to the Norwegian submarine acquisition. Norwegian and German authorities initiates a comprehensive industrial cooperation on submarine and missile deliveries that could entail considerable contracts for Kongsberg. Kongsberg, together with a network of approximately 100 small and large suppliers across Norway, will have large and key deliveries to the new submarines, where amongst other the submarine's combat management system will be delivered by Norwegian industry. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.